Kelly, 23-yard pass to Robert Speedy Neal for the touchdown. And a big, big play that has given Miami a 27-13 lead here with 8:54 remaining. Miller kicks it off. Cedric Jones will take it at the 8-yard line. And cannot, now he's going to throw a pass. Flips the ball out. It's Greg Allen. Allen has one man to beat. Hold down at the 35-yard line of Miami.
That is one of the great plays from this part of the country that has been used, is originally used by the Tampa football team. And they used that lateral from Bill Peterson was coaching here. It's a great play on the kickoff.
Cedric Jones throws it to Greg Allen, and Lawrence Thompson saves a touchdown for Miami.
All right, here's the kickoff, and Jones has a great throwing arm. He never misses. The coach says he has a great throwing arm. He drills the ball over here to Greg Allen. They form a wall, and he's down the sideline, and it's a great run. And Miller made a nice play to make him cut back. Could have been a play all the way.